Hey guys, well, I finally finished the lower console. You can see it's in there. Kind of made my own design for it. Those little circle buttons in the middle control the headlights. The power switch, which is there, controls the for the computer, and digital display is for the odometer. And you can control the scanner and a few other things I wired in. That's coming along. One thing I got left is the upper console to add some buttons in there and test the automation, the programming. So it'll move back and forth. I'll be posting another video for that, so I just want to give a little update. Got that console in. Let me know what you think.